Actually, my impression from MIVA studies is that there's a higher incidence than 50%. If we look at adults coming to the cath lab, certainly, they have plaque running stem to stern in all of their vessels. The average area of plaque is 40% within an artery, even outside of the target stenosis. So there is a lot of plaque there. Question goes on to ask, well, is it worthwhile to try to find a vulnerable plaque within that? Should we be screening by whatever technique? The answer is yes, we should be screening if the screening technique is cost-effective and if it's relatively easy to apply to a large number of patients. I'm not sure we're going to start there. We'll probably start with a set of techniques that help us understand where vulnerable plaques are that are not economical and that are not necessarily widely applicable across a big range of patients. But we need to get to screening, I'm convinced of that.